You don't really expect a digital piano to sound this realistic. Thank you.